guys just weren't jumping their sleds like that back then. There was no other videos, there was no X Games, there was nothing to inspire other snowmobilers to go big. There was only Jake Quinlan and Cameron Elliott.